Right, by this time tomorrow, either Darnell, Mikey, Rachel, Rex or Sarah will be crowned this year's Big Brother winner. Now, over the summer, 21 housemates have tried their luck in the Big Brother madhouse. Yet only these five, these special five, have made it through to the end, not letting their freakish disabilities stand in their way. I mean, look at Rex's conehead hair. Or Rachel's forehead. You know, they've not let it stop them. But which one of these wannabe famous five do we think would make the most deserving winner?
Darnell, Michael, Rachel, Rex, Sarah. Big Brother would like to congratulate all of you and wish you luck for Friday's final.
You know, five people have been drawn together. I would never have thought that those five would be the last five left.
I'd say the majority of the house do want to win the show. That sounds really bad, but it's true.
I really want Mikey to win.
Why?
Darnell to win!
I just can't believe it. I fucking can't believe it.
I think Rex would like to win. He's going on about how he'd give all the money away, blah, 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 blah.
I don't even care what's in the safe anymore because I've got what I wanted anyway, so I'm cool now.